Now the news, Turkey's maiden unmanned jet, Bayraktar Kizilelma, has lifted off for a short duration for the first time. A full flight test of the Bayraktar Kizilelma is expected next year. Now once these tests are completed, the drone fighter jet will be capable of taking off and landing on short runways, just like an aircraft carrier and an amphibious assault ship. The Kizilelma is expected to fly at 800 kilometres per hour for 5 hours.